First, let's draw a triangle for the roof. Some lines for the house. The chimney. A curved line for the door. And some windows. And a doorknob. And we have a house.